What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Infamous Rusher. Welcome back to another Pixel Gun 3D gameplay. And today, I got some bullshit for you. It's bullshit, and it's hilarious. Now, I was just here on Christmas Factory, trying to get some gameplay, but until I bumped into this guy. And let me tell you, I know Stormhammer's supposed to be annoying. I actually take him out right here, but that's like the only kill I get on him. Now, I know Stormhammers are supposed to be annoying as fuck, right? Supposed to be annoying, a pain in the ass. This guy takes it too far. This guy takes bullshit to a whole nother level. Like, check this shit out. Like, seriously, you guys need to check this out. After I take this guy out, look at this. What the hell is this motherfucker trying to do? Turn Super Saiyan? Trying to achieve a new level of Super Saiyan or something while swinging down a hammer? I mean, come on, man. Like, you see, this is why people wanted the Stormhammer out of the game, because they were afraid that someone was just gonna go into the game and make the Stormhammer even more bullshit than it is. Not to mention that it already is bullshit without the mods. I mean, the Stormhammer, just by itself, without having it rapid fire, is probably, no, without a shadow of a doubt, the most annoying and most bullshit weapon in this game. I just can't imagine a lobby of guys running around with a rapid fire Stormhammer, like, honest to God. And I really hope Realsoft sees this, because they gotta do something about this. Like, either remove the Stormhammer out of the game completely, or fix it so that it's fair for everybody, man. Not just to the guy using it, but to everybody else. I mean, I can't tell you how many times people have complained about the Stormhammer just because of how bullshit it is. This is just on a whole nother level, you know? I mean, this is just pushing it way too far. Like, this guy takes something that's already bullshit and turns in even more bullshit. Now, I know my gameplay this game wasn't the greatest. I mean, I was kind of under pressure about this Stormhammer guy running around rapid firing people. Kind of threw me off guard. But, I mean, Realsoft really needs to see this. I mean, like, can you just imagine a lobby full of guys running around with a rapid fire Stormhammer? I mean, the gun's already it's not even gun. The hammer's already bullshit as it is. We don't need any more of this shit. Now, I'm really hoping that Realsoft does something about this godforsaken Stormhammer, because if they don't, it could destroy the game for good. And they should know that by now. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this little 3-minute video. If you like my commentary, if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Also, don't forget to check out my other videos. Oh my gosh. Next video, I'm gonna cover up 5 things on what I think Realsoft should do for next update. Look at this motherfucker, he's teleporting using instant transmission and shit. 5 things Realsoft should add, and 5 things that they should get rid of or change completely. Hopefully Realsoft listens, because they really need to. Anyways, guys, it's your boy Rusher. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.